AgriVive.com, reviving the world through agriculture.
Hello and welcome, this is Neil, thank you for joining me. In this video I'm going to talk to you about where to find bulk grains, also where to find flour and beans for export and import anywhere in the world of 4,000 tons or more. Now the list includes wheat, rice, corn, canola, sorghum, oats, wheat flour, corn flour, also rice flour, and any type of beans, including soybeans. Now, at the moment, I know of just over 2,270 companies worldwide made up of grain storage silos, grain distribution or processing centers, brokers, buyers agents, and sellers agents who deal with bulk foods for export and import worldwide. Now, what I've done is I've mapped all of these companies, and in North America, including Canada and the United States, I know of about 1,500 grain storage silos and about 340 trading companies. In South America, I know of 35 companies, Africa, 41, Europe, 89, which most of them are in Ukraine, Middle East, 26, India, 170 companies, the rest of Asia, 48, and Australia, 21. So if you're in need of bulk grains, flour, or beans for export or import for hunger relief in any amount in any part of the world, please feel free to contact me on my Contact Us page on this website. I look forward to hearing from you, and I'll see you on the next video.
AgriVive.com, reviving the world through agriculture.